Niall Horan and Selena Gomez may have been flirting on Instagram, and fans are dying to know what's going on. You guys, there are some serious rumors going around that Selena and Niall could be dating. Back in 2015, they faced their first round of dating rumors, and at the time, Selena totally shut it down and said they were just friends, but fans were never really sold. Last Thursday, they were spotted together at dinner with a group of mutual friends, and afterwards, Selena posted an Insta story promoting Niall's new song, Nice to Meet Ya. She wrote, quote, "This came out like 5 minutes ago. I'm pretty sure you need to download." First of all, she's right, the song's amazing, and second, fans definitely took this as a sign of potential flirting. Paparazzi spotted Selena at Niall's house this weekend, and then today, Niall added fuel to the fire by posting a photo of himself with a poster of Selena on his story. The post was simply captioned, "Hey there, Sel." Now, while fans are super interested in the idea of the two of them together, they do have a long history of friendship, and these posts and outings obviously don't confirm anything. A source recently told E! News, quote, "Selena and Niall are not dating and have been hanging out as friends. They've always been good friends and have kept in touch throughout the years. But fans aren't giving up hope. Remember when Sean and Camila were just friends? Seriously, anything can happen." All right, you guys, that's all the news I have to share with you. Do you think there could be a romance in Selena and Niall's future? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. When you're done with all that, be sure to click right over here for another new video. As always, I'm your host, Fiona Zaring. You can follow me on socials at Fiona Zaring, and I'll see you guys next time.